Hey guys, I hope you're doing well. We wanted to talk about the termite treatments for a second. So there's basically two different ways to protect your house. There's a barrier treatment around the perimeter of your house that intercepts termites as they come in, and then there's the bait stations. There's arguments, pros and cons for both. People have their opinions. One of the myths that I want to clarify or squash, if you will, is a lot of people, they question the idea of putting the bait stations around the house, and they feel like, oh, you're just ringing the dinner bell, you're attracting them to the house, why would I want to do that, why would I want to bring them here? The reality of it is that you're not attracting them, you're intercepting them. There's termites everywhere. Whether you put the bait stations out doesn't have any bearing on whether or not the termites were already there. What it does do is it intercepts and it attracts the, it's got a bait, if you will, on the inside, and it favors conditions that they prefer more so than your house. So it's actually the way that the bait is composed and built and made, they actually prefer it. So what you're actually doing is you're attracting them to the bait station instead of the house. It has no bearing on whether or not they were there to begin with or not. And the other benefit of the bait stations is as they feed, they carry the bait back to the colony, and then that'll cause the entire colony to collapse. Whereas with the perimeter treatment, you're only gonna intercept individual termites as they come into the house. So with the perimeter treatment, they're already coming to the house. Whereas with these, you're baiting them away from the house, if you will. Yes, it's going to attract anything that's in the area, but they were already in the area. They were eventually gonna find the house. So that's why we prefer bait stations over perimeter treatments, and why we feel it offers a superior protection. If you got any questions or comments, just feel free to ask them. We look forward to hearing from you.